People sometimes forget that love is at the root of our resistance. My love for my people serves as the fuel that motivates me and fortifies me on my mission.
Don't act so flawless. I remember back in the day they used to call it so arrogant.
Lately, we've been slacking, but redemption is happening, going back to that black.